I mean, I've always loved Gryffindor.
42. N-E-R-D.
In the movie we have Dolores Umbridge and Professor McGonagall. Was there electricity that day on set?
Well, it's strange because actually on the day we're just doing this story. That's for you to decide. It's not for us to inhabit that. Yeah. And so, no, on the day we're just doing our story on that day. But I'm aware that people on the outside might invest that with a bit of Harry Potterism.
Well, you know, they love each other as actresses. They love each other. So I think because they enjoy each other so much and they're friends, they like playing enemies. I think it's in a funny way, it's easier for an actor to play an enemy with somebody who you really like because you feel safe with them. So you trust that whatever you do, they will understand, and whatever they do, you can take.
Yeah, I mean, I thought that scene was brilliant, and that was all happening sort of in the background. We were, you know, we were in another part of the library where all of that scene was set, and we could hear it going on. And it's such a great scene between the two of them, and of course they are two, you know, powerhouses, yeah. Maggie and Imelda. So I thought that casting of Imelda Staunton was, you know, it was genius, and we were very lucky that she came onto the show. And for us, because of course she's married to Jim Carter, we've known Imelda for years. So for her to suddenly become part of the Downton family, it felt like she'd always been there. And it was just such a pleasure to have her.
Which house of Harry Potter Lady Mary belongs to, in your opinion?
Which house? Oh, that's a really good question. My immediate instinct is Slytherin. But maybe she's a bot. Maybe she's not Slytherin anymore because she's definitely softened and she's not as mean to Edith anymore. I mean, I've always loved Gryffindor. Slytherin was definitely the first one to come to mind. That's not a good sign, is it?
Downton Abbey, dà il benvenuto alle vostre maestà.
Oh, posso aiutarvi?
Qualcuno dovrà farlo, Sire, o potrei non rialzarmi più.